going in. Whoa. Whoa.
Down into the right.
Wow.
Down into the right.
We're in a roll 13.
What section?
305.
305. Down into the left.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hello. Welcome in.
Of shapes and forms. Amazing. Highlands, woodlands, prairies, plains, rivers, chasms, fjords and gorges.
Each unique unto itself, each grander than the last.
It's just like we're traveling.
That's right.
Magnificent symphony frozen in time. And multiplied until the few became many.
And as it multiplied, life changed, taking on many forms.
Every form it could imagine itself to be.
Flocking in swarms and schools, life invented itself, adapted itself.
Some life still drifted. Some set down roots, clung to the rocks.
Life interconnected into communities. Intermeshed into systems.
Mm-hmm. but life would not be contained there.
And the seas, it began. But it flourished within the rocks.
Flocked amongst the clouds.
Everywhere building, feeding, making, growing. Life, a shapeshifter.
Mantis.
Taking form upon form, marched.
Wow. Hello?
Evolving. Adapting, inventing.
Woo!
Hungered and thirsted, it rested and ran. It loved, it yearned. It killed. The Earth was a kaleidoscope of life.
And everywhere there was life, soon there was us. The earth was the hand that fed us.
It's a tea.
The blanket that warmed us. The cradle that rocked us.
That's tea.
Sought to construct a majesty worthy of the majesty.
Wow.
Thank you.
until there was no place we could not conquer. No distance we could not span. No heights we could not reach. But we were not satisfied. Our dreams rose higher and we followed them until we left the very ground behind.
Gloried in the colors and the sounds and the shapes of all the lands and all the seas and all.
That's beautiful.
We thought the wells were bottomless. The ores were endless. We dug and cut our way into the earth. Turned off the lights. Gave her space and time to heal. While we perched on the edge of the unknown.
In time, she spread her roots, unfurled once more. Life returned.
And as it always had before, it multiplied, unfolded, and reimagined itself.
Barefoot touch.